This is a Hawkeye Balloon Buster. Fuck!
Wow.
Yeah! Hey guys, welcome to the 5th episode of the Junior Perfect Show. Before we move on, I just wanted to say that thank you all the viewers for watching our videos, because now we have reached over 100 subscribers. So thank you everyone for watching our videos and subscribing our videos. So we will be introducing one new segment and one that you already knew. So this one we like to call Song Competition. That's it. Come on, your time's running out. 10 seconds.
No.
Five.
Four.
Three. Two. One. Okay. So this was not disqualified. You got this wrong. It was Chillin' Like a Villain from Descendants 2. Okay. So you might get a new other chance if any of us get it wrong. So stay tuned, guys. Try to sing it in your mind, you'll get the name.
I just wanna feel this moment.
Feel this moment?
Yes!
Oh, he got it right! He sang and he got it right. Great job, Jeremiah! It's from Despicable Me, I know this. Oh, no. Why? That's it. Mm-hmm. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and stop. So the answer was the Austin and Ally theme. Okay, but you were trying to get it. So yeah. Matthew and Sunny are gonna go do a battle, and I am gonna put one song, and whoever guesses it first wins. And gets to move on.
This Despicable Me 3.
It comes in Despicable Me, but what is the name of the song?
I'm back.
You got it!
Yes! Yes! Matthew's DQ!
Matthew's DQ! I'm back!
Jump a little.
starting the second round. Jeremiah's gonna start. Matthew has been disqualified. Play along with us in the comments. Spider-Man theme.
What?
Yeah, you are a big fan of Spider-Man, and I'm sorry, Jeremiah, but you are disqualified.
Well, I'm not yet. If somebody gets,
if someone gets,
I won't.
Out, then you guys will go into a battle. But for now, you're disqualified.
Cool.
Can't stop the feeling from trolls.
Wow.
Super easy. How is that hard, guys? Bam! Bam? It was fired up from zombies.
And
you said bam, but that's from zombies, but wrong song. Okay, so that means Jeremiah and Sunny are going into a battle! Has been disqualified. Remember this move from last time? Okay, that means me and Jeremiah are again in the finals. Let's see who wins.
Wait,
it's coming. It's coming. I know this one. Gaston from Beauty and the Beast.
Wow.
Boom. Be prepared. I won again.
Wait, listen.
Boom.
You know what I was thinking? I was like, wait, I know.
Yeah, so why did you say that? And I won again, so move. I won again. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. This new segment, we will be reacting to some fun videos, which is called Reaction Time. Hey guys, welcome to our new segment called Reaction Time. And here to react with us is Sunny. Give him a big hand. Hey Sunny, how are you?
I'm fine.
Okay, you ready to react to Dude Perfect unexpected trick shots we are gonna be reacting to? So, this is gonna be a fun trick shot video.
I'll give you $10 if you guess what's gonna happen on this one.
Okay. Wow. Wow. Oh. Oh.
Wow, that's amazing.
This is the treehouse bucket. Here we go, boys.
Confusing.
Drop for it.
Wow. Cool.
I was trying to do two crossbars in a row. Didn't work out. I'll take it though. Woo! Tape off the corner pocket.
Wow.
Oh! Wow,
oh,
wow.
No way.
Oh, no way.
No way.
No way. Wow!
Wow.
What?
Oh.
Oh, he's doing it in the basket.
Is it my target? I don't know. Could be. Is it? Maybe.
Oh. That's cool.
Where'd you think I was going?
Great.
Let's ping the ball.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
wow.
You guys are probably thinking to yourself, what about the blue balloon?
Oh, wow.
You may not believe me, but this is about to get splashy.
Wow.
Oh!
Wow. Oh!
Gentlemen, welcome to the point of the video where it's trust shot time. Whatever you do, I need you to not move. Okay. And then look like you're excited to be here. Don't look so grim. Yeah, nice. It's gonna be good. Welcome to the first ever real bow and arrow trust shot. Love you, Cubs!
Wow.
Yeah.
No.
Wow.
Oh,
okay, that's
fine.
Guys, no, it's a cardboard cutout. See? Yeah. Tight opens, I would never do that.
Of course. Coach, what did you think? Honestly, on a scale of, like, I don't know, from here to about right here, how good was it?
Okay! All the way up! Woo! What's up, guys? Thanks for watching. If you're not already a Duke Perfect subscriber, click down here so you don't miss out on it.
So that was a great video. Jeremiah, what was your favorite part?
When there was this thing where he was about to hit the target, but then Tyler didn't.
Oh yeah, that was
funny. The baseball.
Well, my favorite part was when Kobe did the thing and it went right into the hole. That was amazing.
Yes.
What was your favorite part?
The last
trick shot.
That was cool.
That was cool. The one where the real bow and arrow. Yeah, that was funny.
Yeah.
If you haven't already seen our unexpected trick shots, we'll give you a link down below to see it. And we had fun reacting to this video, and Dude Perfect did a great job doing it, and we had fun watching their videos. And I wish we could do trick shots like them soon when we hit high. But thank you for joining us on this segment of Reaction Time.